impassable muddy spring road, a team of motocross riders, and an urgent need to see what you make of this. Meet me at the start line.
Hey there guys, what's up? Welcome back to another episode of Forza Horizon 4. So guys, as you saw, like, a few seconds ago, we unlocked the Spring Showcase event, and that is exactly what we're gonna do in this episode. So, today, like, I finished recording, like, 2 episodes. So, that's good. I'm pretty sure this episode will be kind of short, hopefully. So I believe this is episode 10. So it's all the way down at the south of the map. So let's... That is exactly where we're going. In a Lamborghini Huracan. Yeah, this was one of my favorite cars in the last game. I'm pretty sure. But like, we're not like completely, you know, we're not like racing in this. That's probably gonna be in episode 11, the next episode. Oh, 44,000 more influence until we make it to the roster. That's good to know. Wait a sec. Oh, the board's right here, wow. Got him. Okay. We just smashed 1/15th of the influence boards in the game. So guys, if you didn't see the last 2 episodes, make sure you go see them. Episode 8, I believe, is like 40 minutes long. Again, I apologize for that. So guys, if my voice sounds different, or from coughing a lot, I'm kinda sick right now. You guys might be thinking, then why the heck am I not in bed or something? I feel better now, so guess what, I just decided I just, you know, just finish making a couple of videos. That is exactly what I'm gonna do. The Horizon Motocross. I'm gonna remember that, the Horizon Motocross. Oh. This looks familiar. Whoa, dang. What the heck? Maybe. Okay, this looks kind of similar to what we did in the beginning of the game. Is this like exactly what we did in the beginning of the game? In episode 1? Okay, but this time it actually matters. If we make first place or not, so let's focus.
Did we just lose yellow?
Okay, I'm still in last place. Come on, let's do this. Where the heck am I going? Okay, this is like exactly what we did in the beginning of the game. But guess what? That's okay. This time it's an actual showcase event. What was that? Okay, come on.
Hey Blue, spread the needle with me.
Nah, I'm not gonna let you spread the needle, lady. So you have different colored dirt bikes. Come on.
Red down.
Okay, we're in fourth place right now. Come on, third place.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
What the heck? Crap. Second place. Restart. Let's start. We did not do well. Okay, this time let's make sure we focus. I'm gonna keep completely silent this time. You know what? Mic off. Or the only one left. Come on. Okay guys, I'll try one more time. God, okay. Yes, let's go first place. Okay, you know what? How about... Wait a sec. Is there a race? There's a cross country. Let's do one race in this Lambo. What?
Kingfisher Cottage. Doesn't get any more serene than this, my friend. This one is on the National Heritage Register, though, so don't ask me to put in a satellite dish or a basketball court or anything.
Not worth it yet. Hey, but there is an influence board. Where would the influence board be? Oh, there it is. Got him. Okay.
Turn left.
Whoa, dude, calm down. They just knock off that Murcielago's wing or rear bumper. Dang, okay, that car is fast. Wait, no. Okay, here we go. Waterhead sprint solo. Let's go. Okay, we're 19 minutes into the video. This is gonna be the last episode, the last video I'm recording today. By the way, guys, this is just a sneak peek of the Lamborghini Huracan in episode 11. The whole episode will be me taking this out. This is just a sneak peek. Okay, not bad so far. Sorry guys, that was my nose. Again, I'm a little sick. I feel better though, so yeah. Dang, first place already. Okay, I have a good feeling about this car. The minute I say I have a good feeling about this car, that happens. Such karma, people. Such karma. Let's go on the inside. Haven't raced on the inside in a long time, so yeah. Okay, we're 70% of the way through the race, which is good. Whoa, what the heck? I did not see that coming. Okay, the finish line, I can see it on the map. The mini map, I mean. Okay, here we go. Yeet. Okay, that was a funky way to finish the race and this episode. So that's like, how much influence? Dang, okay. 4,000 influence. Oh, we got a new shirt. Never mind.
What I quite like about your style of driving is that I can prepare each of your qualifying rounds so far in advance. New events have been added to your schedule.
Okay, but we're still in round 7, right? Okay, just 29,000 more influence until we have the big roster thing. Okay, let me go to the festival. Just a sec.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Whoa, I did not see that coming. Sorry about that.
You have arrived at your destination.
Here we go. Okay, garage, customized character. Yep. Jackets. Okay. Legs. There we go. Feet. Hats. Nose. Okay, there's nothing here yet. Wait a sec. Emotes.
Really good at dancing. You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
Showboat. Wait, no. Yeah. Victory. Okay, that's good. Okay, speaking of which, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and I'll see you next time. Bye.